as we will soon be packing our suitcases, as we soon will be going back on our way home, maybe back to loved ones, back to our work, back to a normal routine. It's so important to remember why we were here, why we were here, to know Him more, and to understand how much God knows each and every one of us here. He knows us through and through. And when He came down and lived among us, and He touched lives, wherever He went, people were changed. May we leave this place with that spirit and that knowledge, knowing that God will go with us where we go, and where we'll all make people know about this God through our lives and the way we relate to them. There is this beautiful song that says, falling in love with Jesus. He takes care of us. Falling in love, falling back in love with Him, for He is already in love with all of us every day. And so as we sing this song, you will see people coming in carrying a plaque, and on that it's a certain word or a certain thought. And then you will see how it changes when people get to know God. Now, these words are not representing in any way the people that carry them, but they represent, I know, us as we are here in different ways. And not only us here, but the people we meet out there in our work, in our relationships. It represents the world around us. When you get to know God, there is hope. For Jesus is still in love with us and will always be in love with us, and we can fall in love with Him. Falling in love with Jesus. Falling in love with Jesus. Falling in love with Jesus was the best thing I've ever done. Falling in love with Jesus, yes. Falling in love with Jesus. Falling in love with Jesus was the best thing I've ever done. Oh, in His arms, in His arms. Falling in love with Jesus. Amen. Amen.